Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I am going to discuss the act 1 of the play Abhigyan Shakuntalam by Kalidas. So before we start, I want to tell you that we have a complete playlist of English literature videos on our channel. I request you guys to check them out and you can find videos on different subjects as well. So I already have a video where I have discussed about the introduction of the play, time analysis and characters. I will link that video in the description box so you can check that out. In the beginning, the great poet Kalidas prays to Lord Shiva, who is thought to have 8 heads. Then Sutradhar, the stage manager, enters on stage and he tells the Nati that they have to enact the play Identification of Shakuntala in this court of Maharaj Vikramaditya in presence of great time honored intellectuals. She could please them with a suitable song. The Nati sings a melodious song which pleases the courtiers very much. The Sutradhar is also pleased and he remarks that her song has captivated heart, just as the King Dushyant's heart is charmed by a deer, following whom the king comes out far in an ashram. The king tries to aim at the deer when two hermits enter saying, "Don't shoot, it is a pet deer of the hermitage." The king then disarms. Vaikhansa says to the king, "Not indeed, not indeed. Should this arrow be caused to descend on the tender body of the deer, like fire on a heap of flowers, where indeed on the one hand is the extremely frail life of fawns, and where on the other are your sharp falling shafts that have the hardness of adamant." And with this, Act 1 ends. Wait for the Part 2 of this video where I'll be talking about Act 2 of the play Abhigyan Shakuntalam by Kalidas.